Aw, you butt. Oh, did I get it? I thought I didn't get it. Would you two knock it off?
Go play downstairs.
Kenny, I swear you're gonna jump right out the window one day. Hello, Goof. Oh god, I'm stuck. Let go of the cord, stupid thing. Hey, bud. Thank you. Jasper! Again? Apparently she was startled. Sorry. Elegantly penned note. Your face. Seriously. So we have all the shards here, it looks like. What is it, Jazz Bob? You and that kitty, I swear. Oh no, don't attack the fox. Jasper, what are you doing? Lay down, be good. Jasper, lay down to be good. Was that necessary? Ugh. Just come flying over the side of the bed. Jasper, please! Lay down and be good! The damn cat alone. Thank you. Some joy in the pollen shower that we're receiving through the wind. The breeze is blowing right towards my window and you can just see all the... Oh, that hyena jumped pretty far, didn't he? what healed him till he was almost completely healed there, but whatever. Oh Lord. You guys are really gonna start this? Hmm? Oh, I've already been over here. Okay, never mind. Knock it off.
I asked you to stop. Lay down, be good. Be good. Lay down. Lay down. Come here.
There you go, good boy. Really? What are you doing, you weirdo? 2 seconds later, he's back up. Doofus.
I wish you'd leave that. Just ignore the kitty.
I wish you would just ignore it. She's being a pain in the behind.
Seriously though, if there was a dude that just kept getting back up from fights like that, I would leave. I'd be like, nope. Nope. Nope, nope.
Jasper, I'm about to shut you and the kitty out of here if you don't knock it off. As I have said before, I am not overly fond of cats, and the only reason this one got to stay is because my son was like, can I a cat, and then it literally walked in like the next day. So this is his cat. And it refuses to leave.
It will not leave me alone.
Oh, okay. I knew, okay, see, when we were here the other day, remember I was asking, I was like, I thought there was some red lyrium in here we can smash. It was just because we hadn't talked to Varric yet. That's all. Oh, poop. Not you. Not you.
I don't know what. Douglas seems to heal from poison. I don't know what's going on there.
Maybe some perk I have? I have no idea. Maybe it's a bug from the trials. What the hell knows? This seems weird. Hi, bird. Because everybody heals back up. Went the wrong way again that time. Shouldn't be anybody in here.
There's one. The other one is in the other cave, isn't it? Seems like. Come on, big man. Now, we actually should be done in this area. Except for the dragon. Which, again, I ain't fighting on even ground with the dragons. Or on that. Plus, we're a little bit too low to be fighting too many dragons anyway. Calm down. Yeah, that's, you know, honestly, we don't need to be running around collecting that crap. Okay, let's see. I think that's it, right? Oh no, the. Yeah. I warned you! I'm shutting the door. I don't need y'all running in here, flopping all over the place. I went downstairs. Yeah, we didn't get that. Grr. Oh, it's over there by the camp. Okay, never mind. We're fine. That's why we didn't get it. Hey guys.
Your worship.
Get up there. I don't know. I think I might put the Paragon Luster back because I like the green. At the same time, I don't like the green. It's like too much. It's like if everything else was like a neutral, maybe
it wouldn't
be so bad. Well, we're gonna find out. Here, Dorian. You know, we already know, for real. I don't know why I do this. It's not like we get bonus points for collecting these more than 5 times. Or even more than 1 time. Is that a torch still burning? Who was in here? Lots of torches burning. Did we unleash something? Somebody in here before us. Well, we do get influence. That's good to know, actually. So there is a reason to collect it more than once. I know, he won't be able to wear them, or it won't be as good, anyway. Just want to see what it looks like. Dorian? Why is your armor coming off on medium? It's weird. Okay. As long as you can wear it, who cares? We're still missing 2 of the Archdemon. Know where one is. There is a landmark back here, and I think there is a tile piece down there. Let's hit this place up. We shouldn't need anything, but might as well while we're here. A lot of chests. But yeah, I just don't like when stuff starts looking like a circus. I thought I just knocked them right off. It's like too many colors. It's like, it might have been okay too if it just would have been green and not purple. Yeah. So. Oh lord. Oof, that was close. Oops. Here's one. And it's... Now, of course, it's trying to figure out where the hell the other one is. That'll be fun. Oh, no. Dang it.
You know, I've never met an elf quite like you, Sarah.
I don't doubt it. They're all slaves where you're from.
Not all of them, but yes, you have a point.
You ever talked to one who wasn't?
No, but I'm glad I have now.
People are people. Who knew?
Right. Really? Oh, it's a hyena. I thought it was a fox. I was like, really? I'm fighting the fox.